डिवाइड 18x^4 − 27x³ − 26x² + 12x + 9 बाई 2x² − 3x − 2 टू डिवाइड पॉलिनोमियल्स फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. दिस इज कॉल्ड डिविडेंड विच वी शुड राइट हियर. That is 18x^4 − 27x³ − 26x² + 12x + 9. This is called divisor, which we should write here. So 2x² − 3x − 2. This is your step 1. Next. Here you have 18x^4. Below this also you should get 18x^4. Here you have 2x². To get 18x^4, this should be multiplied by 9x². When you are multiplying to this, you should also multiply to the other terms. So 9x² × −3x is −27x³. So now below the x cube term, you write −27x³. 9x² × −2 is −18x². So now below the x square term you write −18x². Now this is the first term of our quotient. So write it in the quotient, that is here. So 9x². Now here you change the signs. That is, here it is plus, you make it minus. Here it is minus, you make it plus. Here it is minus, you make it plus. Now this cancel out. −27x³ + 27x³ cancel out. −26x² + 18x² will result in −8x² + 12x + 9. Okay, now here I have −8x², so below this also I should get −8x². Here I have 2x². To get −8x², I should multiply this by −4. When you multiply to this, you should also multiply to the other terms. So now −4 × −3x is +12x. So below the x term, now I write +12x. −4 × −2 is +8. So below the constant, now I write +8. Now this is the next term of our quotient. So I write this in the quotient, that is here, −4. Next, you should change the signs. That is, here it is minus, you make it plus. Here it is plus, you make it minus. Here it is plus, you make it minus. Now this cancel out. +12x − 12x cancel out. +9 − 8 is 1. Thus, this is our remainder and this is our quotient. Am I clear?